sushi friends, seafood lovers, Christmas is almost here and I'm going to show you the ultimate Christmas dish. Looks amazing at your table, it's super delicious and so easy to make. I will show you a fish in salt crust. Okay, first step, preheat the oven on 180 degrees Celsius. So to give the fish a bit of extra flavor, we're going to stuff it with some fennel. For like a fish like this, I might need like 4 slices. Then a lemon. I'm using half a lemon and slice it up. So for today's recipe, I'm using a sea bream, sustainably farmed. Could use sea bass, a haddock, redfish, maybe a small cod. Like almost any whole fish will do. So first step, what I'm going to do is now stuff the fish with the fennel, with the lemon. Fennel tops, lemon, and thyme and parsley. Just roughly have it in the fish. And a drizzle of olive oil. So this is the flavor part of the fish itself. So we have the fish, we have the herbs, we have the beautiful veggies. Now we're going to create that salt crust, which actually makes it like an oven into the oven. Like all the liquids, all the flavors will stay inside. It's super delicious and tender. So what I have right here is a fish of like 800 grams. I double it, so this might be salt, 1.6 kilo of coarse sea salt. Now to create some firmness, I'm going to add 1 egg white. And to make it a bit muddy, I add like a bit, like 1-2 tablespoons of water. This, I give it a mix. So first I create a bed for the fish. And on here, I have the fish. So now I'm going to cover the fish. Leave the tail a bit out. This becomes like a rock and you break it open in the middle of the table with your friends and your family. And you smell the delicious smell. And it's so simple, it's so festive. So now I'll have the fish in the oven for 30, maybe 35 minutes. Ready. Wow, look at this, beautiful. So imagine, this is the middle of your Christmas table, your family, your friends, everyone around, and you stand up and you say, okay, I'm going to serve you this amazing dish. I'm going to knock on it. And then there is this little, beautiful, full of flavor, Christmas surprise. There suddenly the fish pops up. I give it the center cut. Look at this. The worst thing for, well, cooking fish is that it gets dry, that it dries out. But look at this, it's so juicy. Reason why? Because we have created this oven, this salt oven. So, spoon of the fillet. A drop of olive oil. And sounds crazy, but I give it a bit of salt. Because the flesh hasn't touched the salt yet. Now it does. I'm really not exaggerating. So full of flavor. It's so simple. It's just fish, bit of olive oil, bit of salt. I'm sure you will do such a great job if you will serve this on your Christmas. At your Christmas table, guys. Merry Christmas and have fun with your family, with your friends, and hope to see you next year.